Good afternoon, folks. So welcome to Cars Live. This is your host Shiraz here. Today we have a new deal on a Hyundai i10 sports variant, automatic variant, petrol model. The 2010 model, single owner, driven about just 75,000 kilometers. So during the entire review, let me take you through the details of the car, the borderline, mechanical condition, the interior analysis, and the pricing will all be explained on the i10 over here. So let's see what the beautiful i10 has in store for you. So like I said, this is the beautiful Hyundai i10 Sports automatic variant. It's a metallic grey in colour, 2010 model. The borderline is very neat and excellent in condition. No accidents, no scratches, no dents over here, except few small which you can see. It's a Bangalore variant, i10 Sports, part 2, automatic. You can see even the left side of the car is quite neat, spick and span. Very crystal clear and very smooth in fact. Car looks very neat and clean. That's the borderline of the car. Let's start with the analysis and see where all the car has been painted, how many times the car has gone through any accidents, if any. This meter is going to tell you everything across. Let's start with the right side fender here. You can see it's in genuine condition, no repaint, only few scratches over here. The right side front door is in genuine condition, no repaint, nothing. And you can see the doors as well are all in company sealing condition itself. So no replacements on the door as well. The right side back door has been painted twice. So one paint has been done on the right side back door here. As you can see the door, company sealing is all intact. So there are no accidents, nothing on the right side door. The painting has done just to avoid dents and scratches over here. And start with the right side quarter panel. You see, no accidents, it's in genuine condition. The back boot is in genuine condition, no accident, nothing. We open up and check up. There are no accident, dents, scratches over here. You see, it's all in genuine condition with all company sealing all intact. No replacements whatsoever. So it's all in good condition. The left side quarter panel has been painted once over here. Sorry, my battery is low. Sorry guys, the battery is low. Let's check up over here. The right side door, left side back door is also in genuine condition. There are no accidents and dents any noticed over here. The left side door as well. It's quite in genuine condition, no accident, nothing. As you can see, no repaint done on the both the doors, no scratches and dents over here. Fender, however, has been painted once over here due to dents and scratches. The bumper has been painted once due to avoid dents and scratches. On bonnet, just slight touch-up done. There's no accident done, nothing on the bonnet as well. The front bonnet, everything's all done. It's all been painted once. You can see, no damages, nothing, no accident on the frontal one. Let's open up the bonnet. Inside the hood. Like I said, this is a 1.2 liter Kappa 2 engine, petrol engine. Overall, the aprons, both right apron and the left aprons are intact in company sealing, company condition. No accidents over here. Even the boot, the bonnet, you can see company sealing is all intact. So it's in fair condition, no accidents. Battery is also fairly good. Battery is a 2014 model. But the battery has 4 years warranty, so another year is gone. The battery is good. Engine oil, everything is in good condition. All engine oil is good. Another 5 to 8,000 kilometers, don't have to change the engine oil as well. So overall, the car running, every mechanical is all smooth and very neatly and cleanly kept over here. So let's see what the car has on the interiors to offer. So a sports variant comes with the tyres. You can see all in good condition. About 50% tyre life in left of all the four tyres. All four tyres are 50% life in left, including the stepney over here. The features now, coming back, sports variant comes with all four doors per windows, window locking. You have leather interiors, beautiful, neat and clean leather interiors. It comes with power steering, comes with multimedia CD player with aux output. There is no USB though. It comes with AC, power output, and the automatic gearbox as well, which has D+2 low drive shift as well. Car has driven about 75,000 kilometers on record. It also comes with remote central locking with remote as well. You can see, there you go. It's driven about 75,000 kilometers. So overall, folks, the 2010 model Hyundai i10 sports variant, it's an automatic petrol variant. It's a single owner, driven about 75,000 kilometers, has valid comprehensive insurance. Tyres are about 50%, which can be driven about 15,000 to 20,000 kilometers more. Basically, borderline is very genuine, neat and clean. No accidents, no dents, no scratches visible right now whatsoever over here. So basically, you don't have to spend a single rupee on this beautiful Hyundai i10. The automatic variant is priced at just ₹3 lakh and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. My number is mentioned on the post. Take your phone and do give me a call. In case you're looking for used car loans, loan up to 80% can be arranged on this car as well. In just 48 hours, approval can be given as well. You want to exchange with your old car, and you can bring down over here and buy this, take this one with the exchange as well. So the car is priced 2010 model Hyundai i10 automatic sports variant. The better car to drive on the a huge high traffic that's in Bangalore has right now. Quite comfortable to drive an automatic car. If you already have a manual car, then it's a must to have one automatic car for your comfort and luxury as well. So my folks, my number is mentioned on the post over here. Please take your phones and do give me a call, and follow my YouTube channel and my website as well for more details as well. Thank you for watching Cars Life.